Okay, focus on a nice clean start. Control the wheel spin. Watch your mirrors. Make sure you get to the first corner first.
That's the fastest first sector time.